Hey guys, my name is thatquietkid and today I'm going to show you how you can solve the update error in Kali. So the error here is could not connect to http.kali.org port 80 connection refused. So I googled a lot and really couldn't find any solution in it to it. So finally I talked to some people on the Discord server of Kali and they helped me to figure out how to solve this problem. So I will show you in this video how you can solve this. So first of all, you should cat out your resources file. Okay, so you can see that it's debian http.kali.org/kali kali rolling main contrib non-free. So you have to change this. I'll show you what you have to do. Open nano and edit this file. Okay, so what you have to do is instead of going here, you have to change this URL to kali.download/kali. Okay, so now let's save it and exit out of it. Now you should try to update your Kali Linux and it should work now. So this is how you can, you know, solve this error of connection refused to http.kali.org. And I will show you another thing that you have to do, because you should, instead of using, I found a solution where it was written that you have to change this http to https, and through manually editing it, it actually I think didn't work. So I will show you how you should update this http to https. So you have to install Kali tweaks. Okay, so go to network repositories. Okay, yes, okay, now you have to go to this protocol and click on space to use HTTPS and click on apply, click on OK, and now quit. Okay, so now you should cat out your resources file and you can see that it has changed from HTTP to HTTPS. And let's see, can we run an update again? Yes, we can. And I was having a lot of errors, including I couldn't really update my Kali Linux and I couldn't really install any tools. So let's try to install gedit. It is a text editor like nano but very simple to use. And let's see if it can install it or not. Yes, it can. So in this way you can solve the Kali Linux update error, and I would like to give the credit for this to the members on Discord for helping me figuring out how to solve this problem. And that's it for this video, and thank you for watching.